It's time for Eric Plays the Beginning, episode 13. Alright, so last time I had just finished with most of the Irish stuff. I was gotten a lot of the custom stuff done, even though that meant going back in the cave, and then I was going to go get basically an Elvis type costume.
So much heroic work to do. So little time.
Okay, so here we go. Let's see what happens. Savior the downtrodden. These guys won't attack me unless I attack them first or start breaking the tables. So, not gonna worry about that for now. Come this way. Now, finally, this should not just be a hallway. I guess that's who I would throw a grenade at. Alright, let's see. So, I've got. Alright, I don't need my pickaxe over here anymore. That can come out. We can replace that with. Except they're a really dirty one. It's a level one grenade. Lucky crossbow. Hate to be that guy. Oh, right, here we go. We are gonna push. But maybe we can put the crossbow here in the bottom. Guys all have crossbows, but darn it. Didn't get in time. Sure. Crazy Elvis Vikings. I feel like I'm not quite leveled up for this level. The way I've been dying. Like when I was fighting the Wumpas and stuff. There goes my food. I need to buy some more food and some more potions. Blood everywhere still.
Bet you didn't expect that!
Damn. Somewhere else where these people are. Let's see. Did I miss one on the floor? Alright, well, let's walk around and see what happens. If I can get these barrels without getting these guys ire up. Guys are over in the other area as well. It feels like they shouldn't be because there was like a convention and they were all there. Let's see. Yeah, see, I feel like I should have gotten all the parts I needed. Maybe because I died, something happened? Three more. Let me check the other side. These guys are here. Maybe I can try going in there one more time, see what happens. Glitched on me. Let's talk to the guy in the middle, I guess.
Greetings!
I'm kind of an entertainer. Is that close enough?
No. Maybe if you got someone to sew these all together, you'd have a chance.
Goodbye!
Alright, maybe it is enough. We'll see. Now there may be some people outside, maybe? Let's see. Those guys. What the hell's going on? Talk to this guy.
Greetings again! I still need more
Well, lucky for you, maybe you could ask.
Right.
And with it.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Something's gonna run in this game. Well, let's see if any of these guys out here have it. Less of anything you think. This is definitely something. It's pretty funny. Alright.
Greetings again, friend. I have collected a rich haul of tacky materials.
Good thing I noticed that thing.
Excellent! Well, that's everything I need to create an unholy fusion of cloth and man!
Outstanding! Disbank loves the clothing sciences!
You know, I think this is some of my best work for a non-felt-based piece of clothing.
Well, it's important to have goals.
All right. So I guess I've got an Elvis outfit somewhere. Oh, it's what I'm wearing now, maybe. Pretty cool. Alright, make sure I'm still got nothing on. Best armor. There we go, best armor. Ah, look at that, it looks like Elvis now. That's pretty funny. Alright, here we go. Time to get to the middle section I've been wanting to get to, the opera contest. Which is powered by Beacon Fire.
Greetings, mob boss. As you can see, I am now an entertainer.
You sure are, buddy. I could see that outfit from the moon. Go right in. It's the greatest thing you'll ever see. Mm. And possibly the last.
Mm-mm. Ultimate Opera Championship. It's cooler on the stage here. It's pretty fun. Stay away from that. Oh boy. I bet something bad happens if I end up there. Oh, it kills them. That's good. Maybe it kills me too. Well, at least I seem to be. Well, armor. Oh boy. I like his outfit. Oh boy. Industry.
Enjoy the AC/DC current!
That didn't work out well. Still got me.
Oh!
Dang it. Bad timing for me. Oh boy. Kill this back here. Oh, I see auto damage now. Got close though. That's a lot of my money. Alright, let's get potions. It's not. I get a little bit of food, but not too much food.
Greetings! I'm. I'm in the.
Alright. Can't use that one. Alright, it's gonna be a short transition. It might help too.
Great!
Get. Minor one. Let me see over here. Good. Alright, let's see. This is ice, fire. If I have anything lightning, that'd be awesome. Death. nature. Alright. Let's see what we can do with this. I guess we'll buy some food. That might help. Some... no.
Greetings! I'm...
ooh, I can buy this now. Hobos too. Alright, that's good enough for now. Let's eat some ribs while we get there. Alright, see if we can do a little better this time. Like to be done with this tonight. Alright, here we go. Let's do it. Magic if I'm doing that to him. guy.
Barnacle Link.
leap fly.
This place smells like tourism to me!
Potion, helm of pressurized violence, death grenade, some money. Let's see here. Is it Romantic Lake? Romantic Barnacle Lake, okay. I think they follow you, maybe? Well, those goldfish look cool, too. I think this is as good a place as any to save. Let's save here. Alright, and this has been Eric playing The Beginning. I'll see you next time. Bye.